Hi, I'm Pei Xin. Sometime late last year, I was rushing for class and somehow I tripped on the stairs and it ended up cutting my knee. I actually felt faint. I think it was from the blood loss. So I decided to get off at the next stop, which was Macpherson. I approached one of the SMRT staff and then he directed me to Jason. He brought me to the first aid room and helped me actually redress my wound. He gave me like a cup of Milo and generally he was just very reassuring and very professional, especially when I was quite frightened with what was going on with my knee. And I had to call my dad. Jason actually helped, he took the phone from me and helped direct my dad, and he wheeled me in a wheelchair to meet my dad. I was very touched by his action. We're back here today to meet with Jason again, to thank him for helping me with my knee when I was injured.
She was kind of pale, so I really go to, you know, get her a hot drink, which is Milo. So when she actually consumed the drink, she recovered.
Take a drink and look at her side, enjoy yourself, relax yourself. You gotta, you know, relax, and not think about it, look at it. When she look at it, she'll be back to shock again. I was quite shocked when that time you came back with a Milo pack and then the biscuit and thank you card. I feel very touched. I just feel in a way that it's our duty, you know. I told you, it's our duty to serve the public.
I think people tend to say that it's their
duty
or their job to do it, but then I do appreciate like the personal touch people take to take care of others.
You know, if you have any difficulties, you can look for our staff. They're always ready.
Ha ha.